sing hello to all our friends. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. And welcome to Music Today. And how about we sing hello to all of our family? Sing hello to Mr. Houchin. Hello, Mr. Houchin. Hello, Mr. Houchin. Hello, Mr. Houchin, and welcome to Music Today. And what about hello, everyone, one more time? Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Music Today. Second grade, it's so good to see you. Welcome back to another edition of your digital music class with Mr. Houchin. Thanks for being here. Thanks for watching. Thanks for sticking with me and being ready to make some music. Let's take a look at what we're going to do in today's music class. So, starting off with hello and warming up our voices and bodies, I've got a fun new activity for you today. We're going to do Who's That Tapping on My Window? Hey, Mr. Rabbit, a new song, one of my favorites, called Bought Me a Cat. It's the month of May, so we've got a new musician of the month, and after all that, we're going to sing Goodbye. Lots of fun stuff packed in our music class today. So let's take a look at what our actual goals are for all of those songs. So our first goal with Who's That Tapping on Our Window is to give our song an ABA form. We're going to figure out what that means. And then in Mr. Rabbit, that song has a bunch of mi-re-do patterns that I want you to be able to identify today. And then with our Bought Me a Cat, just beginning our new song, getting our first listen, our first little sing with it. So, with that being said, let's do a little warming up, shall we? So for today's warm-up, it's actually a little song and movement game. And it starts like this. Oh, geez. Well, that's not good. My poor hand is shaking and I can't make it stop. My poor hand is shaking and I can't make it stop. Oh, mama, help me, I can't make it stop. My poor hand is shaking and I can't make it stop. Stop! Whew. Got that to stop shaking. Oh, no. My poor arms are shaking and I can't make it stop. My poor arms are shaking and I can't make it stop. Oh, mama, help me, I can't make it stop. My poor arms are shaking and I can't make it stop. Stop! Kept that arm from shaking. Whew. I hope nothing else. Oh, no. My poor foot's a shaking and I can't make it stop. My poor foot's a shaking and I can't make it stop. Oh, mama, help me, you can't make it stop. My poor foot's a shaking and I can't make it stop. Stop! Whew. Now my whole legs are shaking and I can't make it stop. My whole legs are shaking and I can't make it stop. Oh, mama, help me, you can't make it stop. My whole legs are shaking and I can't make it stop. Stop! Oh, now my head is a shaking and I can't make it stop. My head is a shaking and I can't make it stop. Oh, mama, help me, I can't make it stop. My head is a shaking and I can't make it stop. Stop! Oh, uh-oh. Now my whole body's shaking and I can't make it stop. My whole body's shaking and I can't make it stop. Oh, mama, help me, I can't make it stop. My whole body's shaking and I can't make it stop. Stop! All right. Whew. That song really takes it out of me. Hope you were shaking and singing along with me. That's a good way to get ourselves warmed up, ready for music. And it's also a good time now to pause and sort of take a breath. Ah. couple nice deep slow breaths to get our minds and our bodies ready. How about one more? Just like that. All right. Well, let's dive in. Who's that tapping at my window? Who's that tapping at my window? Who's that knocking on my door? Who's that tapping on my window? Who's that knocking on my door? Last week I taught you a new part of this song, kind of a middle section, which was a joke. And I hope you've been practicing this joke. And I've been practicing it too. In fact, I thought it would be better if I brought a friend to help me tell this joke today. So my friend Blooper is here to help us with the joke. Can you say hi, everybody?
Hi, everybody!
Can you say my name's Blooper?
My name's Blooper!
Can you say something else?
Something else!
All right. So we're going to go back and forth with the joke. And if you remember it, you can choose either to be Mr. Houchin, or you can choose to be Blooper and sort of respond to the joke. So the joke goes like this. Knock, knock.
Who's there? Banana.
Banana who?
Knock, knock.
Who's there? Banana.
Banana who?
Knock, knock.
Who's there? Banana.
Banana who?
Orange. Wait.
You didn't say it right.
I didn't. What was I supposed to say?
He was supposed to say orange, as in, aren't you glad I didn't say banana again?
Oh boy, oh boy. How about you do the joke first, and I'll be the response.
Okay, I think I got this. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Banana.
Banana who?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Banana.
Banana who?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Orange.
Orange who?
Aren't you glad I didn't say banana again? Ha 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 ha! Ha 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 ha!
It was a very funny joke, Blooper.
Thanks!
So, Blooper, you're going to help us talk about the idea of form and using letters to sort of create a form in music.
Okay.
So, we're going to give a letter to the song today. Who's that tapping on my window? Who's that tapping on my window? Who's that tapping on my door? We're going to call that the A section. So the A section is the song.
Ooh, ooh. So then the joke would be the B section.
You're right. You're right. You're right. You're right. So the B section, that's the second section. Now, check this out. What if we did the song, and then we did the joke, and then we did the song again? How would you spell that with our letters?
Well, the song is A, so I put A, then the joke is B, and then the song again, so I wouldn't put C, because I would put A. I'd go A, B, A.
You're right, Blooper. You're right. Let's take a look at our board here. So we've got A for the song, B for the joke, and then A again for the song, since it's the same as the beginning. If we did something different there, like a new song or a new joke, we could call that part C.
Ah, I understand. A, B, A is the form of our song.
So do you want to try the song together, doing A, B, A?
Sure. How about you sing the first song, and I'll sing it the second time, and we'll both do the joke.
All right, that sounds good to me, too. All right. So why don't you sing with me and Blooper, and then when we get to the joke, you can pick one part or the other. You can tell the joke, or you can be the recipient of the joke. All right? Ready, here we sing. Who's that tapping on my window? Who's that knocking on my door? Bloopers tapping on my window. Bloopers knocking on my door.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Banana.
Banana who?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Banana.
Banana who?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Orange.
Orange who?
Aren't you glad I didn't say banana again? Who's that tapping on my window? Who's that knocking on my door? Who will is tapping at my window? Will is tapping at my door? Yeah, we did it! A, B, A!
You called me Will.
That's your name, isn't it?
They call me Mr. Houchin. That's okay. That's okay. You're a good friend. All right. So that's how we have an ABA section. What if we did ABBA?
Well, we would sing the song, do the joke two times, then sing the song again.
Yeah. You can mix the letters up all sorts of different ways. How about you do that at home? Why don't you take the letters A and B and sort of mix them up in different orders and then perform the song that way? Every time you write the letter A, sing the song. And every time you write the letter B, do the joke.
Yeah, it's really fun.
All right. Blooper, thank you for helping us. Can we all say goodbye to Blooper? Goodbye, Blooper.
Bye, everybody. Yay!
All right. Wow. That guy is a card. He is a handful, if you get what I'm saying. All right. Well, we also started a new song last week called Mr. Rabbit. And maybe if you've been outside in this nice sunny weather, you've seen more and more rabbits out lately. But the song goes like this. Hey, Mr. Rabbit, what do you say? Hey, Mr. Rabbit, I'm ready to play. Hey, Mr. Rabbit, here's my plea. Hey, Mr. Rabbit, please choose me. And in the middle of the song, I had these little phrases that we sang back and forth. Bum, bum, bum. Oh my goodness, I should learn how to play the ukulele. It goes like this. Bum, bum, bum. 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 Try one more time. Maybe I need another turn. Hey, Mr. Rabbit, what do you say? Hey, Mr. Rabbit, I'm ready to play. Hey, Mr. Rabbit, please choose me. Or here's my hey, Mr. Rabbit, please choose me. Oh my goodness, I am so silly today. Repeat after me. Bum, bum, bum. 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 So, what I want to talk about today, wowee, maybe by the end of today's lesson I'll be able to sing that song correctly, Mr. Houchin. But what I want to talk today is about our mi, re, and do, because in this song, all those little patterns are actually patterns using mi, re, and do. So let's warm up our voices first. Can you repeat after me? My turn first. Do, do, do. Do, do, do. Do, re, do. Do, re, do. Do, re, mi. Do, re, mi. Mi, re, do. Mi, re, do. Do, mi, do. Do, mi, do. Re, mi, do. Re, mi, do. Nice job. Great hand signs and great singing. So I want to take a closer look at some of those patterns that we were singing. And if you look on the board behind me, you'll notice I've got three lines going across it. On the bottom line, I've notated that that is the note do. And you see three bunny rabbits on three different lines and spaces on the staff. So there's the first bunny rabbit is right on that very first line. The first line goes right through the middle of that bunny. The second bunny rabbit is sort of in the space above that. And then the third bunny rabbit is on the middle line. So if we know that our bottom rabbit is going to be do, and they each go up little by little, what could this pattern be? It sounds like this. Bum, bum, bum. Well, if we were to sing it using do, re, and mi, it would be do, re, mi. Try that with me. Ready, here we sing. Do, re, mi. Just like that. Just like that. One more time. Ready, here we go. Do, re, mi. Nice job. Now, I'm going to magically move these bunnies around. And I wonder if you can maybe figure out how to sing the pattern with the bunnies in a new order. So take a look at that. The first bunny is now on the middle line. The second bunny is in the same spot. And the last bunny is now on the bottom. So, taking a look at that, how would I sing that using do, re, and mi? It doesn't start on do this time. I don't think it starts on re. So I think this one starts on mi. And we would sing, mi, re, do, ready, sing with me. Mi, re, do. Nice job, just like that. I wonder if I could stump you this time. All right, this bunny's going to move down here to the first line. The second bunny's also going to be on the first line. And the next bunny is going to be way up here on the middle line. What would this pattern be? It sounds like this. Bum, bum, bum. You're right. It's do, do, mi. We're going to skip over re to go to mi. Do, do, mi. Nice job, nice job. Okay, here's a new pattern for you. Starts on the middle line. Next one's on the middle line. Last one is on the bottom line. Does it start on do? No. Does it start on re? No. Does it start on mi? You got it. Sounds like this. Let's sing it, here we go. Mi, mi, do. Nice job. One more time. Mi, mi, do. Good for you. All right, let's do a couple more. I'm only going to change one bunny this time. I'm going to take that first bunny and move it all the way down to the bottom line. First bunny's on the bottom line. Second bunny is on the middle line. And the last bunny is on the bottom line. So it sounds like this. Ha, you got it. Do, mi, do. Nice job. Again, we're skipping over that re. That re that lives on that little space there. Well, what about this last one? Notice where the bunnies are. Are they on the lines or are they in between on the space? Ha! The first two bunnies are in the space, and then the last bunny's on the bottom line. So it would sound like this. Can you sing it? You got it. Re, re, do. Nice job, nice job, nice job. Let's sing this song one more time. Hey, Mr. Rabbit, what do you say? Hey, Mr. Rabbit, I'm ready to play. Hey, Mr. Rabbit, here's my plea. Hey, Mr. Rabbit, please choose me. Do, re, mi. Mi, re, do. Do, do, mi. Mi, mi, do. Do, mi, do. Nice job, nice job, nice job. All right, give yourselves a round of applause for that one. Now, I've got one more song I'd like to introduce you today, and we're just going to go through it very quickly, and next class we'll have some more fun with it. But it's one of my favorites, and it's an old song by Aaron Copland. It's called Bought Me a Cat. I bought me a cat, the cat pleased me. I fed my cat under yonder tree. Cat goes fiddle, I fee. Well, I bought me a hen, the hen pleased me. I fed my hen under yonder tree. Hen goes chimmy chuck, chimmy chuck. Cat goes fiddle, I fee. Chimmy chuck, fiddle, I fee. These aren't normal animal sounds. Well, I bought me a duck, the duck pleased me. Fed my duck under yonder tree. Duck goes quack, quack. Hen goes chimmy chuck, chimmy chuck. Cat goes fiddle, I fee. Well, I bought me a goose, the goose pleased me. Fed my goose under yonder tree. Goose goes honk, honk. Duck goes quack, quack. goes Jimmy Chuck, Jimmy Chuck. Cat goes Fiddle-I-Fee. Got lots of animals here. What's next? I bought me a pig, so pig pleased me. Fed my pig under yonder tree. Pig goes Griffy, Griffy. Goose goes Honk, Honk. Duck goes Quack, Quack. Hen goes Chimmy Chuck, Chimmy Chuck. Cat goes Fiddle-I-Fee. All right, we've got the goose, the pig, and now we've got the cow. Bought me a cow, cow pleased me. Fed my cow under yonder tree. Cow goes moo, moo. Pig goes griffy, griffy. Goose goes honk, honk. Duck goes quack, quack. Hen goes Jimmy Chuck, Jimmy Chuck. The cat goes Fiddle-I-Fee. Got the hen, the duck, the goose, the pig, the cow, and now the horse. Last time I bought me a horse, the horse pleased me. I fed my horse under yonder tree. Horse goes neigh, neigh. Cow goes moo, moo. Pig goes griffy, griffy. Goose goes honk, honk. Duck goes quack, quack. Hen goes Jimmy Chuck, Jimmy Chuck. And you're the last one. Cat goes Fiddle-I-Fee. Nice job. Say goodbye to all of our animal friends. Goodbye, animal friends. And we'll do more with I Bought Me a Cat next week. But I want to take this time now to talk about our May Musician of the Month. And our May Musician of the Month for the month of, well, May, is Freddie Mercury! Now, some of you might know Freddie Mercury as the lead singer of the rock band Queen. And they've got lots of great hits out there. Another One Bites the Dust, Bohemian Rhapsody, Bicycle Races. But the one we're going to listen to today is one of my favorites. And I'm going to give you a little hint. It starts with a little pattern we can do to help them on. Starts with a couple of stomps and then a clap. And if you put those together like this, it sounds like this. Stop, 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 stop. Some of you already know what song this is. So please sit back and enjoy our Musician of the Month, Freddie Mercury, and the band Queen singing the song, We Will Rock You.
Make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place. Singing,
we will rock you. We will rock you.
Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street. Gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face. A big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
We will rock you.
Sing it!
We will rock you.
Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes. Gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face, big disgrace. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
Rock and roll! So, we've got a rockin' Musician of the Month for the month of May, and we'll get to listen to a little bit more and learn a lot more about Freddie Mercury as we go through the rest of the year. So, enjoy Freddie Mercury, our May Musician of the Month. Second grade, it's been awesome here with you today, but unfortunately we are at the end of another music class. So, I wish you health, I wish you that you be well, and that you're happy, and that you're making lots of music. And until next time, I'll see you later. Goodbye, second grade. Goodbye, second grade. Goodbye, second grade. And thank you for music today. Goodbye, second grade.